We have a firearm support dog. We're attached now and we go to all firearms incidents with a firearm support. It's a general purpose dog. It's a proven ability. And we now support firearms as the less than lethal option. So firearms are deployed to the scene. We're asked to attend and assist them. So firearms will get out, they will make challenges. And when they're ready, they will ask for the dog to come forward. Due to the fact that the offender is armed and has a firearm, we must ensure that we remain under cover of the firearms officers at all times. Obviously because he poses such a threat to us and we aren't armed, we don't have firearms ourselves, we've got the dogs. The dog will be deployed and you'll notice it's going to be on a long line. This is so that the dog can go out, detain the offender, and then we can drag the offender back so that the officer remains under cover of the firearms officers for our protection. When we're happy, we will have the criminal on the floor, and firearms, once they're happy, have control, will ask the dog handler to release the dog off the person. So firearms make the decision, or the dog makes the decision. Away, and then the dog will then be deployed back into the van and will carry on with our day-to-day duties.